Hi, it's Eric here with CAD Avenue. Today I'm going to be taking you through the 3D PDF export tool that you'll find inside AviCAD Pro. The Pro version is not the demo version, which is the one on the website, which is our free 30-day trial, so keep that in mind. Currently, we are in the middle of the Corona crisis, and so we have a huge promotion that you can take advantage of. Feel free to visit cadavenue.com for more about that. You'll see the banner at the top of the page explaining the promotion. So let's get into the video. So we got currently looking at the PDF as I've opened it after saving it. But let me show you what I did prior to this. So in the add-on pull-down here, select the PDF 3D tool here. You'll get this dialog, and then you'll get a button to create the PDF. Just make sure that you're in the file that you want. For example, I'm in this model here. It's a one-step process. As well, make sure that you have the latest version of Acrobat Reader, or this will not work. But the Acrobat Reader is a free tool that you can download just by clicking this link here in the tool itself. So after you've created the PDF, simply go to your desktop or your downloads folder, double click it and open it up. You'll see an interface like this. And on the upper window here, after clicking on the this tool here, this little tree tool, you'll get the layers in your model that you can turn off and on, as well as you'll have this other window here for creating views. Now, that's kind of what I wanted to show you in this video, because the views are a way to create a animation and also a way for your client to view the model the way you want them to view it. So over here, we got 8 views created. Let me just walk you through some of these so you see. So here, we're viewing the mechanical over the hallway. In this view, we're in the hallway. In this view, we're looking down the other way. And in this view here, we're turning around and looking into this door. So as you can see, it's kind of movie-like and very animated, and a great way to present your project. So let me quickly show you how you would create a view. So if we were continuing, let's say, if we want to look up into the ceiling area above here, we click on this spin tool here, and then we hold our button down, and then we just look up. Then as soon as you're happy with the view that you want to save, then you come over here to the comment icon. You create a comment. And then enter your comment in. And once you put your comment in, what happens is it creates a view for you of this snapshot here. See, it's created comment number 9. And if we click on this little arrow, we can actually see the comment itself. We can click on that. And if you wanted to, you could get rid of it if you don't need that. But what it does is it leaves the view behind, so the view is saved. So now when we go from view 7, which is this view, to view 9, we're essentially just looking up at the ceiling in our animation. So I just wanted to show you that because I think it's a powerful tool that could be used in many ways. But this just gives you an example of how you might use it in a meeting or a demonstration of your project. So hopefully this has been helpful. Feel free to email me or call me. My number here is 888-271-7121. And we hope you have a great day, and we'll talk to you in the next video.